What's up? It's me, Maddy, and I'm here with another YouTube video. So guys, today's video is another one of Maddy's Reactions, episode 3. I will be reacting to Taylor Swift's Look What You Made Me Do music video. I am super excited because I've been dying to see the music video. I've heard the music on the radio stuff, but I haven't saw the video. So I'm super excited to see the video. I heard like this is a song towards Katy Perry because her and Katy have been fighting. So I don't know why, so if you know why Katy Perry and Taylor Swift have been fighting, please comment down below. I should just look it up, but
I'm lazy.
So we're going to start watching this right now. Doesn't look like a Taylor Swift video. Can't be tamed.
Locked me out and threw a feast.
What? The world moves on another day, another drama. But not for me. All I think about is karma. And then the world moves on, but one thing's for sure. Maybe I got mine, but you'll all get yours. But I got smarter, I got harder in the nick of time. I rose up from the dead, I do it all the time. I've got a list of names and yours is in red. Check it once, then I check it twice.
Oh, look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do. I don't trust nobody and nobody trusts me. I'll be the actress starring in your bad dreams. I don't trust nobody and nobody trusts me. I'll be the actress starring in your bad dreams. I don't trust nobody and nobody trusts me. I'll be the actress starring in your bad dreams. I don't trust nobody and nobody trusts me. I'll be the
It's like everything she's ever been
in your bad dreams.
I'm sorry, the old Taylor can't come to the phone right now. Why?
Oh, look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you made me do.
What the heck?
Look what you just made me do.
You guys!
Stop making that surprise face. It's so annoying.
Yeah, you can't possibly be that surprised all the time. What's with that?
Call me that.
Y'all? Oh, stop acting like you're all nice. You are so fake.
Oh, there she goes, playing the victim again.
What are you doing?
Getting receipts. You're gonna edit this later.
I would very much like to be excluded from this narrative.
What did I just watch? Seriously? Seriously, what did I just watch? Was that a Taylor Swift video? I feel like I watched someone making fun of Taylor Swift. First of all, I think that it was a very good, I think they put a lot of money into it. It wasn't a cheap music video. It was a really expensive video. You could tell from all the duplicates of her. I don't even know how they do that. I feel like at the end though, when she had so many duplicates talking at each other, those were people, like the people who have said stuff to her, like, you're so fake crying all the time. You can't really be that surprised and stuff like that. I feel like that was totally like what everyone has already done to her. But let me just say, like, some of those parts in the video were a little bit weird. Like, part where she just explodes and all her duplicates go flying everywhere. Like, what the heck was that? I like the different costumes, though. It kept it entertaining, you know? Like, different costume. The song's all right. I like the song. I feel like it'll really be catchy as soon as I listen to it over and over and over. The song's all right, though. It's not like a Taylor Swift song, though. So I guess I'm gonna have to get used to that. But other than that, I enjoyed watching it. It was different, you know, I like different stuff, so yeah. What did you guys think of the video? Please comment down below what you think. Do you like this new kind of bad Taylor? Do you think this song was towards Katy Perry? And if it was, then why? Because I don't know why they're fighting. I know they're fighting, but I don't know why. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, and share. We're so close to 2,000. I am super excited. Like, seriously, we're reaching our New Year's goal way earlier. So yeah, thank you guys, bye!